So it's so if I go into Home Depot, Lowe's, just ask, buy a set of eight gauge wire strippers.
Yeah, just some inexpensive wire strippers.
Okay, all right.
And, oh, shoot, I'm glad I didn't have the knife in my